No. Hell no.
I thought you were close with magic.
I am. That's why I won't do it. I told Nico, and I'll tell you. Magic skims the last chapter of a mystery before starting the book. The woman does not like surprises.
Do you know why she dislikes surprises?
Does she need a reason? That's how she is.
Sounds like she would want to know about the party.
Might not go over well with Nico, but Magic would appreciate it. That's your call.
Is there anyone else who could help prep for the party?
Outside the Midnight Suns? That Parker kid has way too much energy. May as well put it to good use.
Yep.
Thanks, Blake.
For what? Kid's annoying. You'd be doing me a favor by keeping him off my back. Do half vampires need sunblock? Can your fangs drain a cream-filled cake? If we bite each other, would we have the same powers? It just... it never ends.
That was funny. That's Peter. Alright, he's in that grotto, huh? Oh.
Do you have time to speak in private?
Are you firing me? Am I getting fired?
No. Why would you ask that?
I don't know. I panicked. Sure. Let's talk.
All right.
Nico needs help prepping for Magic's surprise party.
Really? She asked for me?
Her hands are full, so I am delegating.
Sure. I'm the new guy. I get it. How can I pitch in?
She needs help decorating the party.
I can tape balloons to the ceiling while standing on it. I am so in.
All right. All right, I gotta go back to the grotto and talk to her. So I can tell her about it.
We need to talk.
Yes?
We should speak in private.
Just what I need. Intrigue. Lead the way.
Nico is planning to throw you a surprise birthday party.
And why do you tell me this?
I heard you hate surprises. I figured you would want to know.
Thank you for revealing this to me. Did she say how many people?
Just the Midnight Suns. Also Spider-Man.
Small crowd.
What now?
What else? I survived the party.
Okay. Perfect. Now it's time we go to the forge.
A successful collaboration.
Let's start.
Alright, here we go.
How long did you say you were exposed to this thing? How's that for quality workmanship?
Pretty broken. I don't know if concealed is good or bad. I'll find out.
Curious.
Ah, Hunter, good to see you.
Ready to work?
There we go.
Can't wait to see how this goes down.
We've got plenty of tricks for old dogs. No.
Daily sparring. Okay.
Peace.
Defeat heavy enemies. Oh yeah, I remember the blade one was annoying. But no, this is not protect the theme. This is actually like a different one. I might do story because like the more I do story, the more stuff gets unlocked. But I do need Captain Marvel level up though. She's kind of far behind.
Strange gamma energy signature. The green numbers, as Bruce says. The hydrotech we found is saturated with the same fluorescence.
And what does Dr. Banner have to say about that?
Can't get an answer from him. He's gone off the grid. AWOL. Happens sometimes when he's working something out.
What kind of something?
It's not cold, man.
Then what
now? Not cold. He finished not too long ago.
Another doctor who specializes in creepy gamma science? Just so happens I know of one who recently opened up shop in the area. Of course, he's barking mad.
Hold on one second, Ma.
One and the same.
Well, I suppose you two do have some catching up to do.
Oh, mm-hmm. You know. Hydra secrets, dastardly plans, the odd bomb launched in my face.
How soon before we begin the hunt?
Based on the intel we've recovered? Now.
That's funny. 3, 2, 1 now. Alright. I could use Deadpool. But I do need to level up my other heroes. Because Nico is close to being done with her friendship at level 1. And Robbie's getting closer. Doctor Strange level 2. I want to level up Spider-Man's. But I'm gonna have to choose. It's either Blade. Guess I could use Doctor Strange. He has. But I don't want to just only level him up. I guess I'll try Robbie because he do got that mobility now. Let's do it. I'll be right back, guys.
Not hard to detect the sarcasm in your voice.
More lurking bad guys. Yeah, sign me up.
Thank you.
there something you wanted to tell me?
Honest, if it don't get better and like by the time it hits the 50 mark where I get more viewers, I'm unfortunately probably gonna end this a lot earlier because I'm really trying hard. I know like I shouldn't be saying this on stream, but at the same time for real, like I'm really hard to get to affiliate at this point. I am. And I appreciate all the viewers that come, but I just honestly needed to stay consistent, man. That's what I need. I just need like 2 or 3 people to just stay in the stream, even if they just lurk on their phone until it dies or something. Because now this stream is basically feeling almost pointless. Whoa!
I find exactly.
Well, that certainly looks familiar.
Dark magic. I can feel it, just like before.
Plus, he's boosted the Gamma signature. Must be the new and improved Extra Evil model.
Ah, yes. Coming soon to a deserted dock near you.
So glad you discovered television.
Whatever this thing is, it's clearly important to Faust.
And Lilith.
Which means it's worth a closer look.
Way ahead of you there.
Let's go.
Capable of. Don't get cocky just because you've got Captain Marvel to fall back on.
No, please. Come, examine the device closely. I think you'll find it's not so easy to dismiss this time around.
Really wish we could get this cloud.
I'm sure Mr. Stark will get around to it eventually.
Explain why I just did that. That was not my intent.
Some for the rest of us.
Is that all?
something.
It's not too bad. Might as well do this on purpose.
The light is on our side.
That should help.
Here we go. Oh no, it's about to hurt.
Where do you think you're going?
Once the monster has sighted in on a hero, their next step will deal 10% amount of damage to that target. And seal marks can only be revealed by an area attack. Or by having another enemy knocked into them. Okay. Interesting.
Captain Marvel, the others will have no choice but to listen. In that field, Crossbones will be forced to acknowledge my greatness. And Mother will be so pleased when I deliver her your ashes.
Not as happy as I'll be when I deliver my fist to your face.
Okay, here we go. Give me Hero Rod twice, I don't need it twice. There we go. Here we go.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Yep, it's gonna be a second section.
Let us go.
Yep. I didn't lose any health there, that was pretty easy.
Even you must have detected the latest modifications to my device, Captain Marvel. I'm afraid you'll find her in it is not so easily absorbed this time.
To be honest.
You cannot fail me!
Odie one.
One?
He's gonna get obliterated.
Others will be done.
He's gonna be obliterated.
Typical.
You just say you're not gonna be the absorber as easy. And I'm pretty sure she didn't die. He thought she was gonna just stand there.
Hydra.
You knew that already. You knew it.
Hydra forces in this area are causing trouble. Let's take them down.
It will be done.
Alright, I gotta give her protection as soon as possible.
Think we've got the upper hand.
This is pretty good.
Let us see if they have an answer for this.
Alright, there you go.
Next time I won't go.
Okay. Unprotected. Oh no, you ain't running, bro. Okay, I gotta get rid of this protection guy because he's trying to run away so bad. Not today.
What? No great speeches, no musings from the dark book. Is the great Dr. Faust at a loss for words?
Guessing the Darkhold doesn't have any spells for boosting your cardio. Let's grab this turkey before he makes it to the transport.
Yep.
Excellent. Hydra won't let us take him so easily, though. Stay alert.
Some call for reinforcements.
We need to take care of the rest of these thugs. Don't hold back.
Okay. Alright, they've been eliminated, which is beautiful. Not really. Good job. job. Good job. He's injured now, which is not what I needed. Wow, okay. Counter time. Good job.
Adjustments should have tripled the disruptor's yield. The next time you will not be so fortunate.
Aw, it's almost cute how you think there'll be a next time.
You do not know who I am, do you?
You have your orders. Don't close to me.
There's that Hydra loyalty and courageous spirit you've been talking so much
about.
That was
dope.
We've done it. Excellent work.
Think you scare me?
Hey, you about to get knocked out.
I, who serves at the right hand of the demon mother, who hears the...
You know she about to blast you through the face, right? Cause she gonna melt your face off, people. Oh, they got clapped this game.